my bestie and your bestie. Sit down by the fire.
People want to dap it up, but they can't get none from it. I went to jail and snap it up.
have a girlfriend, bro. I play Fortnite 12 hours a day. I do not have a girlfriend. when I get tired of answering the same question over and over and over again, I know because of my job. And plus, it's like, I don't mind answering questions that are actually worth answering. Like the questions, like, I guess, like the people that come in the chat and they're like, why do you have number one crown wins in your title when you're not number one crown wins? I know I'm number one crown. I'm number one solo crown. And then they read the title again and they realize it's two. Like, questions like that that are like that shouldn't even exist. You know what I mean? Because like, just read the title. Because I'm derby. I mean, that's not even a dumb question, though, asking if I play with followers, because I have played with followers, like, a couple times, like, in the last, like, year, you know, so it's not like, never do. So it's like, that question's, like, pretty valid. Use my code in the item shop? Let's go, Wrench. That's like gotta be one of my favorite bosses. Cause they just get like they don't even know what's going on. They like walk.
What? I was thermo moving, motherfucker!
Holding my wall and that guy just straight through there. These are more ground wins. A lot of people that did this glitch where it's not even a glitch. If you play with someone who's on a brand new Fortnite account, until they're level 10, you will get 100% AI lobby. So what they do is they play duo trios or squads. They invite the guy, the game is second to start, so they just get free wins. Like, they literally just have to survive and they just win. So I don't really know who's like legitimately first. Like, solos is the only game mode that you can't. Because like, if you leave the game in the solo, like that, I guess, it's like, my god, he's on. I don't know why, but my wall did not place when I first got out there. It didn't work. I almost died. It wasn't even like a stick. Yeah, he was pretty and almost killed me, but it was the wall not placing. That's and I'm not too sure how that happened. That's kind of like scary. In this match of Fortnite Battle Royale, is this man different?
Hey everyone, it's Tones and I. Welcome to the Madhouse.
Welcome to a place where you can play, a place where you can bring your friends, but
but you all have to stay. Welcome, we will meet you at the door. You must tell us all your secrets before you can explore. The life you had before is gone, that's never gonna change. But we'll all love to hate you and we'll tell you every day. Beware, the air is different when you step inside the door. And smile, they're all watching. Welcome to the
sell everything by 42 grenades. 43 grenades. No, you won't. You never will. It absolutely breaks the game. Okay. Thank you.
Oh shit. Storm hold. Nah, nice, good stuff.
40.
Yeah.
Yeah, storm holding the heart.
Oh, he's cracked. 106. Knocked. Oh, I'm mad. Fuck. I'm dead. Zero mats.
Just keep
that.
Bro, no way he hit that.
Thank you.
always skipping town.
I really should have dropped the 122 when I had the chance the other day. Cause now I keep looking at shit like this and I'm blaming myself so much for the fact that I choked the Hubbard the other day. It could be over by now. I could be sitting here playing a different game. Having fun. I fucking hate myself so much, dude, for choking that Hubbard. Literally gonna be sitting here for another year or two to finally get the time that I want. Yeah, it's not just about 122, like fuck a 5x, you know what I mean? That round could have been 4. I threw that away due to 1-3. I'm gonna get another chance of getting a run like that, maybe after a whole year of grinding, maybe 2 years if I'm unlucky. Maybe 3 years. I don't know, dude. I think that's a once in a lifetime chance, honestly, getting a 124x run to Moldon 2. Cares, dude. 5x is fucking doable. I don't wanna like have a discussion about this honestly, because I know the game better than most people. Like, I think some people not gonna happen again, maybe. Like, imagine losing 20 seconds to Moldon. Everyone who says that is not a problem. It's funny because people these days get like 130 times because they played Rando before. It's crazy. Yeah, imagine a ROM hack where you just run against perfect RNG. Easy 122. Probably easy 122 3x. Like 3x should be possible if you have guaranteed good RNG everywhere. Yeah, no, like 120 wouldn't be doable. Maybe an energy saving could though. You could get 119 maybe. An energy saving could with perfect RNG. 119 NMG. Imagine what a great runtime that will be. How do you pump with a spoon? Talking about pumping or text mashing. I can see text mashing with a spoon, but pumping with a spoon? Should better grab a screwdriver and like that. Papa. every time you say that, honestly. Should get a 69-second timeout every single time you say that. Mock Jack, hello? Seconds.
Thank you.